Hey everybody, welcome to Topgolf Pro Putt VR, whatever it's called. And today I'm going to be doing hole number two of the beach. Yeah, it's pretty simple. Last time I covered the intro and the basics or whatever, and this time I'm actually just going to sacrifice my brain cells for your enjoyment. So, I guess I'm just going to hit it and probably miss because I'm bad at this game. And I think I managed to top it virtually. Okay, so anyway, that sucked. I got pretty close to the hole, I guess. All right, that's chill. And I didn't miss that time. I really don't know what I'm doing, do I? Okay. Yeah, we're gonna try and get it up the right here. And the tricky part is you gotta to get it to bank enough that it actually goes towards the hole, and I'm not doing that. I can't do the bank, I guess. All right, there I'm 546th all time, or not all time, weekly. Just this week. I'm not even the best this week, and it's a freaking Wednesday or Tuesday or something. Okay, so let's try and get it more on the hill. It still didn't do what I wanted it to. This game seems rigged. Man, I can't even get it. I have to get it in one hit. Oh, there, we're moving up. We're up to 527th. Let's go. Okay, so this thing wants you to like do some weird voodoo magic and actually keep it close to the left so that it doesn't do that. Oh. Okay. Well, that was actually a bit sad. Last time I got a 4 inches from the hole. Oh, this time we're 13 inches from the hole. Darn, man. Yeah. Okay, we're up to 525th. All right, we're making it work, I guess. Yeah, this is the second hole. This is one of my least favorite. Okay, cool. Up to 275th. Yay! Wow, I was prepared to spend a long time on this hole because I hate it and it sucks. It's like it's not even interesting. I'm gonna try and go up this other side here just to be a rebel. If this actually works on the first try, I'm gonna be so mad. Ooh, it actually got pretty close. Well, yeah. Well, that's it. That wasn't actually that interesting. Thank you so much for watching. I know it was short and sweet, because I managed to not fail and I actually got it in like 4 or 5 tries, which is not gonna happen on the regular. Usually it's probably gonna take me like 12 damn attempts or something. So please leave a like if you enjoyed it. Subscribe if you want to see more, and leave a comment so that I can have some recommendations. I can't even record an outro. I'm stupid. Okay, yeah, just do that, I guess. Look at how many usernames have included 69. Oh no, there's only two of them. Okay. But there's Space Cowboy 69 and there's 69 boy. Okay. Yeah. Okay. This is embarrassing.